Hello guys, I feel like playing some Mega Man X today, so let's do a full playthrough. This is not a speedrun because I suck at speedruns, but I got all upgrades and try to finish it under 2 hours. Let's see. Button smash and jump and shoot, jump and shoot. Sounds a bit too low. I can't hear my voice here. That's it. It's all okay. I think. Jump and shoot. Jump and shoot. Jump and whip and smash. Wall jump. Okay. Super Nintendo lag. Oh shit. Nothing more shit. Let's kill those guys. Can't skip this part. By the way, you can't kill this guy. You can't do it. So I just stay here and enjoy it. By the way, if you touch him when you are about to die, you will die. So you have to be hit by that energy ball to advance the Easter, the game. Can't skip. Blah blah blah, thanks Zero. Blah blah blah. You have potential to become as strong as me, blah blah blah. Can't skip this too. Okay. Have to do 2 penguin first because the leg parts upgrade is in this phase, in this stage. So fuck is up with those legs. There should be so many legs. I'm recording out 60 FPS and using some filters, but I didn't have so many. Oh shit! So many legs in the testing room. That's true. My entry gets worse by the day. Gets worse. Ah, fuck that. And the. It's much harder to play and talk at the same time than it seems. Okay. Let's play serious now. So there are no more enemies in this part. Terrible. I'm doing terrible. So much text. And you can skip this too. So much waste of time. Okay. Now you can dash and dash jump. This is because you have to do this stage first. Fuck that, I don't have time to lose. There you go. I look terrible. Seriously. Shit. Oh! Oh my god. Really? I thought never take damage in this boss. But fuck it. Finally something that I can skip. So I'll do Storm Eagle now because I want to get the arm parts as fast as I can. And for that I need to get the head parts first, which is in this stage. So let's do it. The music is pretty nice too. Gameplay is terrible so far. But at least the timing is not very, very bad. Button mash. Okay. There is a sub tank up there. If I'm not wrong. Of course there is. Okay, my voice is probably fucking up this music there, but okay. There's something there, but that takes too long to explode without a flammable weapon, so I just skip that. And here is the red parts. The head parts. Oh, there wasn't so much text to skip. Great. I don't even know what's the tone of my voice at the moment. I don't feel like turning down the game sound later, so fuck that. Alright. There we go. And it's boss time. minutes, so not bad. So now I get the arm parts, or I'll try to at least. Have to try my princess. I fucking hate English, but I have no idea why I'm talking English. Well, most likely because this has been an international channel for, well, Sci Sci Creator. Well, never mind. Let's see. By the way, this used to be lava, where I was dashing. But after you kill two penguins, it freezes over, so you can open on me. And there are the arm upgrades. Oh shit. There you go. Nice one. You can also accidentally break the first block and then you can climb again if you fall. So this is a very tricky... not very tricky if you're used to it, but it's a pretty tricky part. And you can't skip this too. And they log, on your face. Oh. That guy wasn't alive for all this time. Another sub-tank. I fucking hate having to... I know that I won't be able to make the dash jump there, but I can. Don't know. The controls are trolling me. There you go. Didn't hit me this time. Under 2 hours, I hope. Yes, I hope my timing is correct. Skip, skip. Come on. Now, who's next? Next will be... I don't know. Well, I'll kill this fucker. Because I hate him. I hate him, the stage, and everything about him. This stage has like 5 mini bosses. So it's like mini bosses either. Or better, mini boss side. See you. And this is one of the first few stages which I don't know where every mob spawns. Fuck. And that's first mini boss. Where is this? Fuck. Why you no die? Oh fucking shit. Yeah, just die. Thanks. This is it. This dirty. This guy is like much harder than the last boss. Seriously. I'll die here for sure. Fuck! I didn't find the spikes! Fuck! Fuck! Ah, shit! I told you, this would happen. Serious? Okay, pay attention. It's like, there is no pattern to this guy. It's like, I push you into that spikes no matter what. And you can't dash jump while it's sucking you, so... yeah... fuck... need... and you... it's not clear whether it you are in the sucking area... the sucking... sucking lane? That sounds like fun. Yeah. Well, yeah, I did it. And now we're in the 30 mini boss. Fuck. Motherfucking bullshit, man. Just die. Alright. And another mini boss. Come on. Missed the tag. Fuck. There you go. My coffee is getting cold. And that mini boss again. Where are you? Where is this fucker? Ah, I see. I send you his head. Come on. Fucking Nintendo lag. And so much in Super Nintendo lag. I don't know how this part shouldn't have so much left. Okay, it's done. I think I go. Shit. There we go. And now I die to the boss. Okay, let's play seriously. Reza can use this for you. This is not his weakness, but it works. It works. I hope. Let's do it. Fuck. I waste all of these and die. Some trap shots. Fuck. The fuck? I could use this, but I don't really feel like... Yeah! I thought I did die and kicked the tank, but I managed to kill him. Fine. The weapon which I just dropped is the weakness of this guy, so I clear his stage now. Let's jump. Fuck, failed. There we go. Fucking legs. And if you haven't noticed this yet, this is the motherfucking overpowered weapon. Yeah, Storm Tornado is really overpowered. It's not just overpowered, it's over fucking powered. There are three ways to get at the heart. One is jumping, but I've never managed to do that. You need like a perfect jump, and I never managed to, but I've sent some speedrunners doing that. I have no idea, no? Because I did like hundreds of attempts and it's always off. The easiest way would be to get the boss's weapon, which is a boomerang, and use it. But there's a 30 option, which is this. I don't know how to do that if it's just a dash jump. That maybe you need something more than just a simple dash jump. That apart from perfect time, Well, if you got to the heart, and that's what matters for now. Fuck! You showed me that, man. Just die, please. Okay. So now I can do electric spark. Yeah. This guy. I needed the boomerang to get the super tank in this stage. I also had the weapon, which just really easily. His weakness is ice. And this background music is just too awesome. Talking about the background, this background is... Ah, this is at the end. Here. Oh yeah. Talking about music, this move map. I don't know how to use that name. Smooth Mac Groove made a remix of this music, and it's better song. Oh shit! That's jump fail. Another fucking overpowered weapon. Motherfucking overpowered weapon again. There we go. There's a heart that sometimes I... Shit. Sometimes I forget to get here. Have to pay attention. Shit. There it is. Fuck, man. Can't even do a simple jump like this. I would have only hit it, but I released the button while I was begging to read. So if you release the charge button while it's running the recoil animation, you lose the charge and it won't fire. Fuck! Serious? Okay, I have to pay attention. Well, not anymore. really feel sorry for this guy. Because... oh shit! Single hunger! Let's do it! Okay. I did the wrong timing and I got fucked up. But I'll do this 100. I can miss the timing. Because if you hit him very fast, it doesn't get the throwing animation. Fuck, seriously? One. Fuck, serious? Well, okay, die. Fuck. I don't have timing anymore. But I killed it to film him. I don't know, it is as if I lose my time and I don't have two hands on the keyboard. That's a nice excuse. Because seriously, it's not right. You just have to pay attention and wait half of a second before after he breaks the ice to hit him again. Well, fuck that. Shit! I want to do this without taking damage, but okay. This stage is up. I need to do the fucking overpower weapon again. And yeah, it's on hit KO if you touch his spikes. Just die, man. And why it's not reaching the other guys? It makes no sense. Look at that. Ah, there you go. And I didn't really have to kill this guy. Because I could just have... went behind him and... to get this update. That's okay. Fuck! Oh shit, it's serious. I hate this stage. Oh, wait, I got this. There we go. The over fucking power the weapon. Possible to just drop in front of him and dash your way to the heart. But if you don't dash if you let him break those blocks, then you can't reach that heart. So you have to kill him or get there before him. That first hit never works, but I always do that. Maybe someday it will work. There you go. Ah, shit. this run is going pretty well. I just died also on that fucking mini boss. I was expecting to die like 5 times. It's okay. So only this guy left. And then mark 4 stages. Oh god. More stages because you know Sigma stages are and the legs are attacking. Seriously, it shouldn't have so many legs. I guess it is the video splitting every 4 gigabytes or something. Well, there is a heart down below and the last armor piece is here. This fight takes way too long. I use the motherfucking overpower weapon again. Oh shit! That didn't grab me for like 10 runs or something. I didn't even remember how was that animation, the grabbing animation. Okay. This is going too slow. Okay, first smoke. Okay. Oh shit. You showed the view. Fuck! What's the grab again? Oh shit! Just die, please! No. 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 Motherfucking seriously. This weapon is shit. There we go. Come on. Thanks God, there is no demonstration here. No. This armor part just how it halves all damage that take. So it's pretty useful against the last bosses. And here is the heart. I'll probably die trying, but well. Some guys recommend using that ice attack, but there you go. Ha. That was cake. I should really skip these guys, but I don't know. They are really nice and they make a nice explosion when they die. Look. See, their head always flies in the right direction and some shit. Okay, skip. Skip. I like killing I like to kill that guy. I don't know. His Chinese splitting is pretty cool too. Die, bitch, die! Those sub tanks may come in handy for the last fight. Ah, shit! Okay, this guy, I feel sorry for him too, but he will probably kill me. See? No time in issues when I have both hands on the keyboard.
Alright.
Anyway, we will have a rematch with every boss, so I will see this Parkmandrew again. Oh shit, Martok. Let's... Ah, fuck. I didn't get the Hadouken. I can get it after this stage. For the Hadouken you need to have all upgrades and have cleared all bosses. I'll show you soon. I need the motherfucking OP. OP. Overpower? Where are you? Yeah. Motherfucking overpower. Shit, man. Shit. Where's the rolling shot? Shield. Shit, rolling shield. You can actually climb that wall that you just I guess I'll try doing that. Probably die. But I guess it is worth it. Oh shit. Nope. There. There. It's not hard, but it's a bit fun. I don't know. Where is the over fucking power red? There we go. Oh shit. Okay, let's not abuse it too much. You can dash under those guys, yes. And if you shot too long, it will pass through them. If you shoot too long. Can't skill. Okay. You can't walk for like 5 or 10 seconds when you enter that part. That's 5 seconds. And again you can't kill this guy. Can't. Fuck. Just sit and wait. Please, do it faster. Ah, I will wait here because no matter where he gets you, he leaves you at that side, then walks to the other side so Zero can sacrifice himself for breaking his mecha. So, and thank you, Zero, man. Come on, daddy. I don't have time to waste here. Mega Man just pulled a super tank from nowhere, that's fine. It's good for me, so okay. I mean, that energy don't come from my super tanks, it is just some scripted thing. Oh shit. Doesn't rank too well. There we go. I know. Zero is dead. He's dying like 3 or 4 times in Gold Series. I didn't count. Well, it is 3 times. Oh shit. Oh shit. I fucking hate this part. I should just take some care, but I... Oh. Fucking bullshit. Ah, okay. Fuck this. Ah, you shit. Yeah, it's really useful. There we go, just about in time. This part is terrible too. I don't feel like la 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 la. There we go. This boss, it's a bit fun but annoying too. You'll see what I mean. Ah, fuck! My timing is bad again. Okay, let's pay attention. Sometimes you can see where he's going, but sometimes it's completely handled. Sometimes it comes after you, sometimes it's handle. And yeah, you have to hit him when his red eye opens. Fuck this. Fuck! Fuck! Bullshit! One more. There we go. Two more Sigma stages and the last stage. The last. Which is the final boss, which is actually three bosses. The Hadouken. I waste some time here, around 1 hour. We are under 1 hour right now. This will probably take 10 or 15 minutes. I don't know, I really don't know. I try to do this as fast as I can, but I am trying to not take damage because I believe this helps, so I don't know. I know that you have to reach the end of the stage without taking damage about 3 to 6 times. Oh, I mean, you must reach the end of the stage with full health. You can take damage, but you need to be at a certain location with full health or the capsule won't show. So I try to do this without taking any damage, because this is how you get it on the Mega Man Maverick Hunter X remix for PSP. You need to not take any damage. In the Super Nintendo version with any plane you can take, but it's not as fun. Let's try to get there without taking any damage. To see if it will show up. I believe it won't, but you have to. Yeah, you see what I'm talking about soon enough. Shit! Have to pay attention to death jumps. Here is the other way to get to the heart, you can get that. The capsule spawns here, but you have to exit the stage or die and get here back 3 to 6 times, catching that capsule, that energy capsule, and an armor capsule show up. So, how many lives I have? Not many. Then I'm fucked, but but okay. Let's get there a couple more times. But I hate this shaking. It's really annoying. Fuck! Oh shit! Well, I have full health again, so it's okay. I believe. I have even sub tanks which can be used. Okay. You have a max. A limit of 3 bullets on the screen, so look, that limit really sucks in this part, because if you miss, your bullets stay on the screen a lot of time, and well, you can't shoot other birds. So, and fucking legs again. Okay, I did it 2 times now. It's 3 to 6 times. Well, we'll see. I believe I have to do this stage again after this death. Oh shit! Wait. Fuck! Seriously? I didn't notice that. I'm a fucking retard. Even when the game's try to make this easier, I just fuck it up. So yeah, I guess I'll get it now. I really hope I get it now. After you lose all your lives, you get 2 extra lives. But you have to start over this stage. I hate those guys. Shit, that was a close one. I told you that special one. This Pink Commando one special. But that's like she's cheating. And this stage it's pretty easy. Oh shit! I almost got hit by my stupidness. Hahaha! I didn't mention this, but this attack has a small area of effect around Mega Man. So yeah. And it's pretty effective. That's the only reason why I like that attack, because it sucks in Master Race. You have to, if the loot, it may not reach the enemy. It's various attacks, and so it's not it doesn't deal full damage every time. You may miss some of the attack, so it's not really as good as the other armors is special attacks in the other Mega Man games, the other Mega Man X games. But the area of effect is really nice, so that's one reason that I like it, but oh shit, almost. I am doing that dash because fuck man, fuck. Did I miss something else? 4 tanks, all hard. Shit. Why did I suicide? I shouldn't have suicide. I didn't. So yeah, 10 minutes for nothing, because I didn't revisit this guy. Oh, it was fun. Not. Fuck this shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Fuck this. Fuck everything. Fuck this. I don't care. Kill me. Not giving a shit. Not giving a shit about damage. Fuck this. Fuck that. Fuck this too. Fuck this. Oh shit. Fuck. Dash over there. I can't really believe it. Oh shit. Close enough. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck everything. Fuck, 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 lots of fuck. Oh shit! Yeah, and then you need all upgrades to get the Hadouken. And I forgot to revisit that guy. So, that's it. I usually revisit that guy as soon as I get the flame power, but fuck it, fuck. This gameplay is 10 minutes late. Okay, more like 8 minutes. Oh, fuck it, fuck. It's not a speedrun anyway, so fuck it. How many lives do I have? Zero! Oh, great. I'll just decide because it's not worth it. I want to have at least 2 extra lives to be able to suicide enough times in that, without having to repeat the whole thing. Is the Hadouken worth it? Well, you won't really use it, but it's cool. It's very cool. Fuck this shit, fuck this shit, fuck this shit, fuck everything, fuck my life, I am fucking stupid. Woohoo! Oh shit. Okay, drop me some life. No. Some life, please. Please. Thanks. Fucking hate this fucking bats. Oh. I really hope that those times won't be wasted, but the game is an ass. He won't count that fucking lag. Okay, it was my mistake. But it is laggy. This part is very laggy because of that fucker. And I hate the ground shaking here. So, yeah. Fuck. And now I probably take damage and I won't be able to get there. The fuck, man! That was like the most terrible lag. So here's the capsule. Sorry, I cut some parts. And yeah, seems like this stopped recording for some reason. My topic stopped recording. I don't know why. Yeah, talking bullshit. Okay, I was thinking about why would that stop me recording for nothing? Fuck it. I need to record with something else next time. Well, okay. 1 hour. No, I don't know what time is it because fuck. Ah, stop counting motherfucking time. Oh, shit, what an ending. I was fucking chill penguin. Can't you wait while I'm trying to accommodate myself? Is this still that check does recording though? Fucking chill penguin! Can't mess with that guy. Ah, shit. Oh shit. I don't really remember what is this guy's weakness. I think it's this Stink Amalgam is his weapon. Second. Give me a second. Alright, I am back. This shit's taking long. This guy. Two more stages. This gameplay had more bloopers than expected, but it's going well, it's true, I think. This will be a pain to edit because I know that it's a very long footage and I fucking hate editing. Well, if you could load the video still to the end, there is like your jitters usually fuck up something. Back. Well, you can see on the camera, yeah. Fuck that. Thank you, Daisy. I'm going to hit that guy. Should pay more attention. Even trying to do anything cool, just trying to finish this game because... Oh my god! Bullshit! I've never had such a bad time with this guy. There we go. Fuck. Motherfucker. I don't know. Can't even use this inside that guy. Oh, I can! It's not as effective. Not very effective, but okay. Now we can do some cool things. Let's cut off those tentacles. Oh shit! There we go. Now is this bullshit? Man. This should be the his weakness, but not me. Well, yeah, it's good, but it's like his missions work as a barrier. So my rolling shield doesn't hit him. Yeah. Missile shield against the rolling shields. Okay. Yeah. That doesn't make much sense, but... Motherfucking... Oh shit. This shit is endless. I fucking hate rematches. Finally it's over. And I don't have enough weapon energy for this. Maybe I do. Let's see. No, I don't. Or maybe I do. Oh shit. Yeah, I don't. Ah, shit. Oh, fucking. I don't know. Buster. Sigma. Let's do it. Come, come. I think I should have used some Hadoukens on those bosses. Yeah. Let's do it. Shit. Okay. Taking too much damage. And Hadoukens don't work on the last front. This is not his last front, of course. I could Hadouken it, but this shit is fucking boring. You need full health to use the Hadouken. So let's waste one of those things and no shit. There you go. It won't hit any boss except the last boss, because I tried it on him and it didn't do any damage. So this boss, fuck, shit. Fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. I'm going to die. I'm going to lose this battle. So hard. Okay. Let's play seriously now. Come on. Come on. Oh shit. Seriously, guy. Thanks. Oh shit. It's joking with my face. I could kill that guy with... Okay, I have to fox. Can't talk now. I got not enough fox. Okay. Shit. Shit, I don't have any. There you go. And yeah, whereas I made this fight look harder than it really is, but yeah, ah, shit, let's keep this, and there is the ending, and I won't skip it because you can't skip it. Thank you. this video, I'm just going to be a pain to edit. I probably not edit it, but I have to cut some parts. Again, it will take forever to handle. And it'll probably take a day to upload to YouTube. And this ending lasts forever. Oh my god. Motherfucking shit. But the background music is pretty good too. Oh, that lag. What, oh, that lag? I don't know. Yeah, I stay here and watch the world ending. My god, this shit is endless. And there's another part after this. Oh my god. I don't know, this will take a lot of work to edit and upload, but yeah. So, I don't know if I will make another run through like this for Mega Man X2 and X3 and 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. I do have finished all of them, but I don't know if it's worth it, if it's worth making I run for each of them in the blood. So yeah, if you liked it, you can like and comment this video so I can decide whether it's worth doing it or not. And yeah, I should return that volume down. I still can't hear my voice, so I don't have any idea what I'm saying at the moment, but yeah. Come on. Do I have to press a button? No. Oh shit. More credits. All stuff. And it didn't end yet. Come on. Show yourself, Sigma. I guess I have to sit and wait a bit longer.
Ermengarde, this take forever!
Do I have to press some button? I don't remember. Ah, no, I don't. Just when I was about to press it. Yeah, I know it's a temporary. There are like 7 games more. Yeah, yeah, I know that, bro. I'll probably see you soon too. And yeah, I guess this is it. This is the final screen of the game. You can't do anything here. So that's it. Thanks for watching my playthrough, and see ya guys.